Hey everyone, and welcome to this overview video for the new version of Imerge, version 2021.1. The version numbers are different, the year is different. Let's get into what's new in the product. This is probably my favorite Imerge update ever. It's huge. Let's start with a much requested feature, hot folders. You love them in PhotoKey, they've made them better in Imerge. The team have knocked it out of the park. You can have hot folders for every single layer, for importing straight from your camera or from any other workflow you have, all the way through to export as well with hot folder export. So we've also got some really amazing new filters for you, including lens blur. So yeah, you can adjust the shape of the bokeh, you can, you know, make it anamorphic, you can change the bloom. In fact, there's so many settings, I just can't go into it here. Go and check it out. We've also got leave color. You guys know what leave color is. It lets you select a color to leave as it is and then change the rest of the image to black and white. It's got loads of different settings so you can make that nice and subtle and get just the perfect look. We've also added a really nice magnify or bulge effect. So if you want to make it look like a magnifying glass is looking at something or just distort someone's face, it's right there in the software, ready to use. Something that's really awesome for all of you HitFilm animators out there is you can now export from Imerge to a HitFilm comp. It retains all the layers, the alignment of the layers, and even the blend modes that you're using. So yeah, create your image in Imerge and then animate it in HitFilm. Imerge has now got an export queue. It's like the one in HitFilm, only even cooler. It's absolutely awesome. You can queue up all of your exports. You can continue working while you export. It's a massive workflow tool. Again, because you guys have been asking for it, you can now export to PSD, retaining all of your layers inside that PSD. We've also enhanced the export workflow so you can add custom file naming patterns that can be based on layer names and widths and heights and all sorts of things. There's so many settings. It's really powerful. This is just the ultimate export tool. But of course, we haven't just restricted all of these new awesome features to big, huge export workflows. The quick export is now far better and you've got much more control for consistent and better quality exports. And there's loads of other stuff too. Just go and check it out. You can change EXIF data for export. You can just pick layers to export. There's just so many workflow improvements and UI improvements. You're not going to believe it. Imerge 2021.1 is out right now. If you haven't tried it before, go and give it a go. The demo link is down in the description. If you're already an Imerge user, this is a massive update. Go get it.